What's up, everyone? It's your boy Tina back again with another sneaker video, and today I'm here to show you guys the Kobe 9 Elite Mamba Moments. They were released the second that Kobe had passed MJ back in December. Congrats to him on that. But let's go ahead and get into it. Get you guys a quick look at the shoe. You know, everyone had a chance, who were able to pick them up, to create their own shoe on NikeID.com. Fortunately, I was able to pick up a pair. Starting off, you got your icy translucent sole. Got your black Kobe symbol there on the heel. Moving along to the midsole, you got your all white, then you got your gold specs, you got your hint of black. The upper consists of the green and the purple multicolor gold swish. Give me a quick 360. Then you got your hint of gold here on the heel. Moving along to the tongue, that's your all white laces. As you get closer up your tongue, get your hints of gold. Now the interior, all white. You got your black insoles. Here's another quick 360 for you all. You know, tell me if you all were able to pick up a pair. You know, so you know, comment below how you like them. That's all I got for you. Here's a look at the other Kobe multicolors I was able to pick up in the past. And I will do a quick on-feed video for you at the end of the video of all three. And here's the other ones that I was able to pick up. Here was this shoe right here, was actually my previous video. But that's all I got for you all. Thank you all for watching. I know it's been a minute since I made a video, but I've just been like super busy. But again, thank you all for watching. You can find me on Instagram at Teresa Tarantino. Link will be down below. And catch you all next time. I ain't going down.